I get abused a lot by people who are not in India.
Hmm.
Right? Like, the, you bastard, you said the truth or something like that. And then when I go to their when I go to their profile, I see they're in San Francisco.
Hmm.
And they've studied in an IIT.
Yeah.
So that means they studied on state subsidy. Now they're inside some American asshole.
Yeah.
And now they're giving me guidance about how to love India.
Yeah.
Which is very weird, because if I was in San Francisco, I'd love India.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful country from far away.
Yeah.
It's very good. It's ideal.
Yeah.
It's diverse and all.
Yeah.
But when you're here,
yeah,
things are a little different.
Yeah.
Little different.
Yeah, true. I know this generation you're talking about. I used to grow up with them as so I recall the way I remember those guys. You know, there is a moment when you, when you're a boy, you realize that you've been diagnosed with a penis.
Yeah.
That means you're supposed to take some objective type entrance exams.
Yeah.
You know, that's your fate. And then later on, all the, I mean, everybody fought for equality and, okay, they asked women also, you also write your objective type entrance exam and be lost in life.
Nice.
So I grew up with those guys, and at that time, they had no interest in India. They just wanted to fly out.
Out, yeah.
Okay, that was the Quit India Movement that we all knew. Then many years later, Amir Khan, I mean, Kiran Rao apparently says, apparently she said, I want to leave the country.
Yeah.
And these guys who left the country,
are they upset?
Who are in the United States, they were upset. It, the irony didn't even strike them.
Yeah.
I even tried to point out. But it doesn't strike them because they feel that they are coming back at some point.
Yeah, yeah. I get a lot of these people also, like, who get into arguments with me about the current governance. And they have, like, they are sitting somewhere in the world, okay? And then they have arguments like, par aaj hum Cheen ko jawab de sakte hai. I was like, lavde, tu America mein. Like, itni dur hai yaar China aur India se. Like, tu shanti rakhna.
Yeah.
They, but they never get it, like. In some other time zone only. They're not even, when it's day or it's night there. They know nothing about what's going on. But they have, like, a great point of view. And they feel really patriotic from far away, like. Yeah. And they all have watched Swadesh.
Yeah.
Nobody came back.
Yeah.
Nobody was like,
yeah,
you know, I saw this movie, my heart is touched, I want to go light a bulb somewhere in the village. Yeah. You know, fuck all of that.
That was a very strange movie because the climax was hydroelectric power.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Which most of the people who... That's true. Climax was hydroelectric.
And everybody is surprised it didn't do well. Well, obviously, you look at your climax.
Yeah. Fucking ridiculous.